Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Hearts of Iron 3, and we're restarting for like the fourth time because I'm an idiot and I have technical issues. Let's see if I've resolved all my technical issues now. Hopefully everything should be good. Sorry about that stream, but you guys watching this on YouTube have no idea what I'm talking about. Now, we are in March 39, we're about to go to war with Poland, and that will kick off World War II, which we of course know because we are psychic. Before we do that though, there are a couple of things I need to take care of. We need to reprioritize our production a little bit, because right now we're gonna go into here and we're gonna nerf production back to about 60-ish? Yeah, 58, I'll be fine. Because we need our upgrades. The technology we have now is the technology we're going to war with, which brings me to the next point. I need to get more officers, so we're going to go for the full officer ratio. That means screw tech. It's a bit, I should probably leave it at like 2, because there are 2 techs I really, really don't want to lose out on. So we're going to do that, and I'm going to push you, I think. Aren't you really, really important? Yeah, you're really, really important. So, and hello? Spearhead Doctrine? Yeah, that's also really important. So these two, I'm gonna just keep hard teching. Yeah, sounds okay now. Good. Technology, politics. Let's change up our cabinet. Ruling party support, because I don't care about threat impact anymore, so Ribbentrop, you're back. I don't care about resources anymore, because we have all the resources we need. Leadership is good, espionage is good. Supply throughput is no longer needed, so what we're going to do is we're going to go with a combat movement speed, just to get that blitzkrieg going. Supply consumption is fine. Capital practical decay, who cares? Light aircraft, that's good. Create puppet, no, we're not gonna do that. We have all the laws we want. So that's sorted. Now let's see, we have a plan. Yes, off camera I made a plan. It's always good to have a plan. As everybody who's ever watched Blackadder knows, the Germans do not go to the bathroom without a plan. And this is our bathroom plan for Poland. That sounded better in my head. This is basically the plan for invading Poland. Let's have a look at that before we start organizing our troops. We're going to have a couple of armies here. We're going to have the Prussian army, we're going to have the Nordarmee, we're going to have the Kampfarmee. We're probably going to have a Poznan army. We're going to have a Krakow army, and we're going to have a Slovakian army. We're going to organize these into different army groups, and we're also going to have the defensive army over here, and then we're going to have a reserve army to sort of, in case we need more dudes at one point. So we're going to have to get our armies organized for that. And last time I realized I moved these infantry brigades over, but I've changed my mind since that. Consistency is the hobgoblin, the small mind. And Armeegruppe A will have a Poznan army consisting of 26 infantry divisions and 5 armored divisions, split into a total of 3 corps? That can't be right. Oh no! My notes, they're all wrong. If you hear the sound of my rustling notes back and forth, it's because I did this on pen and paper too. Sort of figure out what was going on. Stay professional, Alex. Yep. So, where are the other notes? God damn it, I can't believe I fucked that up. I always fuck something up. Hold on. Because I do have backups. I always have backups. So we're just going to have to go through there, and we're going to have to find the notes, and we're going to have to find the Excel spreadsheets that we used to figure out what we're doing in games like this. There we are. And the Prussian army is supposed to be 95216. Yeah, okay, there we go. Haha! I figured shit out. So there we go. We are supposed to have 9 infantry brigades over here, and currently we have 10, I think. Infantry brigades. We're supposed to have 9 infantry divisions, not brigades, Alex. You dumbass. You dummy! Okay, so somebody needs to go. You. Get out of there. And we need the Mountain Corps up here. So let's find the Mountain Brigade things. Gebirgsjäger Corps, there we go. 5 full divisions of that. Hello, guys. And you can then strategically redeploy up here. To where the transports are, yep. Anything else that needs movement over? Yeah, 2 engineer panzer corps. So let's find 2 of our engineer. There's 1. Misclick. Is that still what I'm looking for? Yep, that one. And that one. So you guys can move over there as well. So that's the forces I need for the Prussian army. Let's start getting the Nord army ready as well. That's 7 infantry and 2 regular panzers. So we'll do these 2 panzers. Where's the jumping off points going to be for? Points going to be for this one. I think Belgrade, and the reason why I do Belgrade is I don't want to move up to the front just yet. I don't want to tip my hand, as it were. So we're not going to do that. And we need 7 infantry regiments, or not regiments, divisions. 7 of them, okay. That means this whole thing. That's 5, and then we need 2 more. Where do we find 2 more? You look like you could have 2 more, yeah. And you also come up to this place. Nice. So that's the Nord Army. It was beginning to come together. Then we need the Poznan Army, which is the army that's supposed to take care of this shit. Now, here I have a bit of a typo in my listings again, so I'm going to have to go cheat a little bit. Hold on. Yeah. So it's supposed to be 5 infantry and then another 6 infantry and 1 panzer corps. Okay, so that's 11 infantry and 1 panzer corps. Good. And then this one is supposed to be 15 and 4. Okay, so somebody give me a pen. God damn it. Ooh. This is what you come here for, isn't it? The professional Let's Plays. So we're going to do... Poznan Army is supposed to be 11 and 1 for a total of 16 units. And then the Kampfarmee, which will be the main army, will be 15 and 4. All SS except the fast one. Okay, good. Ooh, that reminds me. I realized something. I can make SS divisions. So let's do that before I forget. They look a lot like these things, except we add this one, and we can have 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. I don't want to build them as reserves, I'll build them as regular units. There's a tiny bit of advantage to doing that. So yeah, start production. I really wish they would have better names than that, but we'll fix that later. For the observant member of the audience, you will see once we start moving the moving the SS units around that yes, I have changed a couple of the names. There we are. Okay, so now the SS Panzer divisions should probably put like Ducker Derbs. Just need some infantry to be finished before that to keep the practicals warm. There we are. That should work. Oh, those units are going to be awesome. Okay, so I'm looking for the Poznan army, which is supposed to be 11 infantry corps. And we're gonna do a marshaling point in. Let's do this place, that seems nice. So, okay, I need 10 more. That means you. And then we need another 5, which means you. And then I have to add one Panzer unit. What sort of Panzer unit? It's probably going to be the one to punch down there. So a regular medium one will do fine. So we'll take the Der Führer. No, that's one of the SS regiments. So let's not get one of those. Let's get one of those regular Panzer divisions. Light, but who cares? Ooh, Engineer. So it should be. Yeah, it can go and support. Oh, yeah. You're perfect. Perfect. Okay, so you're moving down there. Good. So that's the Poznan army. Now I have the Prussian, the Nord, and the Poznan army. We need the Kampf army, which is supposed to be the main battle army. It consists of 15 infantry regiments. So let's find that. And its jumping off point will be right about here, I think. So that's 5, and that's another 5. So that's 10. Now I just need 5 more, and we're golden. There's the last 5. Hang on, let's not use them. Let's use these guys instead. Yep. So now they're moving over there. We should probably do the strategic movement. Yeah, why not? Now that uses more supplies, and we're not running out of time. It's not going to take 6 months to walk over there. Okay, and we need the 4 SS units. Who are not moving, so we'll do this one, this one, this one. Come down here. These are all moving. Where's this fast one? That's the Krakow army. Okay. I thought I had more. Because you are headed to the Krakow border, or the Krakow group, which is. We'll have its jumping off point here. So you can just move down there, please. Thank you. Thought I had more SS units than that. Doesn't really matter though. You go and reinforce there. So now that's sorted. That's the Kampf army, has all its units. Good. The Sud Army, no, the Krakow Army, which is this one, needs, it's got a SS, so it needs 4 infantry. Let's see if we can find 4 infantry somewhere that's not moving. You kind of look like 4 infantry, but I would rather get these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, yep. So you can go down to, you go down there. Good, that's that unit sorted. Then the Slovakian army, which is 10 infantry and 3 panzers. Okay, let's get the 3 panzers first. And the jumping up point for the Slovakian army will be back here, which is a very bad place for it, but yeah. So that's 3 armors for the Slovakian army, and then we need 10 infantry regiments. So here's 5, and here's another. Whoa! Yeah, that's another 5. So that's 10 infantry regiments. Coming down to here. Brilliant. Hopefully, they'll be able to supply them. On the off chance, they're not. Let's go there instead, and the same thing with. Where were they? Okay, so it was you. So you guys are going there, you go there instead. On the off chance that my On the off chance that my puppet isn't able to supply them, I'm not 100% sure how those supply things work. Okay, so that's that. Then we need the reserve army, which is 7 infantry corps. Where do we find 7 infantry corps that's not moving? You. And we just need to add, like, you and you to the mix. So that's the reserve army for the Polish invasion. Where do we put that? We put that here, I think. Yeah, that seems fine. And now, finally, we need 20 units to go reinforce... to go reinforce... the French frontier. So... there we go. That's 5 of them. You are already committing, so... yeah, that's 7 in total. And... plus 4, that's 11, right? Yeah, you can come down here as well. So that's 14. Who's not moving? I need 6 more infantry divisions. Where are they? Well, here's 5, methinks. Yep. So then I need 1 more infantry division. Somewhere there's a lone infantry division is standing with its thumb up his ass, waiting to be given move orders. But where is he? Okay, there's one way to find out. I think. How do you suggest we do this? Because I can't tell if they're moving from here, no? Holy shit. You do that. Ah, it's the one unit that's returning from here. That's the missing unit. Okay, so you need to go get yourself over to France. Fine, then everything is good. You can just move there and grab that unit once it gets there. Everything else is just now moving. Good. Good, 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 good. We can unpause. It's always a good thing. Right, safely. Good for you. And here the infantry units are starting to arrive. Or the military units are starting to arrive. That's good. Why am I still paused? There we go. Oh. Halt. You get on the ship. And then you can transport it over here. Nope. Get the ship. Transport him over here. Did you understand what I just told you? Okay, he did. Good. Oh, there's a canal there. Cool. It's not something I use very often, so... okay, so you can head down to one of the marshalling areas down here. Let's just get you to that one. Yep, that seems fine. Okay, so everything's starting to arrive. Massive reorganization of armies here. So everybody who's going to this little bit of front ready? I think so. Transport. You are late. Get it over there, then. Ugh, I really wish it would switch focus when I did that. Transport, thank you. For the love of God, the... Where are the rest of you guys? Let's find out. Yeah, you are a army, so that's not really a problem. So you, I think you're the last one. Transport you over. There we are. Okay, so now the Prussian army should be good to go. 19 units. Seems about right. How many should they be? There should be 16, and there are 3 HQs here, I think. Yeah, so that's right. Now, let's get it organized then. How do we want to do this? I want to organize them into 3 infantry corps of 3 each. Methinks. And then a mountain corps with 5, so that's fine, that's already done. The mountain corps can just get out of the way, please. There you are. All you guys just move down there. Yeah, that's a good jumping off point for you. And then we want to split up the infantry corps, and we have a armored corps that's going to be separate from everything else. So you guys need to detach and detach and form a new corps. And then you call that Prussian Panzer. That should be self-explanatory enough. And God damn it. Second Panzer. Yep, there you go. You're part of the Prussian Panzer Corps. You guys are going down here. And then this infantry army or corps only needs. So you guys step out. And then create a high command, and then Prussia Corps. Not sure if that's correct, but who cares? So we have the first Army Corps, which is now under strength, and then you. We detach you, and we attach you to the Prussian corps. There we go. So now we have a grand total of 5 corps here. We should have at least 5 leaders, so that brings us to 21. Yes, that's correct. Now, the Armée Corps needs to be detached, and then we need to create a new army, which is the Prussia... Armée? Is that like that? Who cares? And then we need to attach that to a Armée Gruppe, right? And the Armée Gruppe we want to attach to is the Armée Gruppe A. So before we go any further, let's detach the second Armée from the Armée Gruppe there, and then attach the Prussian Armée to the Army Group A. There we go. Wonderful. So that should take care of all the little things here. You guys just mosey on down like that. We'll get you sorted to better jump off positions once we have everything moved into position. So that's the Prussian Army organized and good to go. That's kind of cool. Everything else is still moving. I think we're about done here. What do you want? Sure. Okay, so this is the Nordarmee, which now consists of 10 units. Should be 9, but there's one HQ here, which is fine. So this is going to become 3 cores, so it should be 12 once it's done. And those cores should be 2 cores consisting of 7 infantry. I'll split that into a 4-3 core. Which means you can split off and then reattach to... Did you now go straight back to the one you came from? Yeah, you did. Get you out of there. Create a... Nord core. And then from you, we create the Nordarmee. Nordarmee, there we go. Consistency is a hobgoblin of a small mind. Now, this should be attached to the... Heeresgruppe A as well, so we're going to have to deal with that, but for now let's just do that. Okay, so now we have 2 of the cores, and then we need the Panzer Corps. So you guys, the Deutschland, hang on, the... Oh, so that's where one of my SS units went. Hmm. Holy shit, that's a heavy one.
Hmm.
That's one of the best ones I have. Leibstandarte Adolf Hitler and... Oh well. Detach and create... Nordpanzer Corps. And then attach it to Nordarmee. There we go. So now the Nordarmee should consist of 2 core. So the last one is probably this one. So you attach to the Nordarmee and we should be good to go. So if you take a look at the Nordarmee now, it has 3 cores. There is something wrong with these cores. What's wrong with it? We only have 5 infantry cores attached to it, and there should be 7. So which one's not attached to the right one? Nordarmee, 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 Nordarmee. You. Pleased to be attaching to an army corps. You. Pleased to be attaching to a... Why not? Okay, let's try that again. And then we move like you to this guy. We move you to the bottom of the pile. So there we go. For no other reason than I like the name better. So that's the Nord army organized. We still need to get it attached. So let's see who can detach. The reserve army should be detached, and then there should be an army group suit for the Krokodil and Slovak army. But the West army needs to create an army group. Actually, we'll just wait until I can do the names properly. So now we have these two guys sorted. Things are still very much moving around here, aren't they? Who are you? Excuse me? You're the first army. Why don't you mosey on down there? Yeah, these guys have no longer fulfilled any proper... We don't need them anymore. Go away. First Panzer Corps, second Panzer Corps. You, on the other hand, still have units in play. So we're going to move you to become the... what's the next one? The Poznan Army. Poznan Army. Good. So once you're in position, that'll be nice. Yeah, everybody else just keep moving, please. I really should just strategically redeploy these, but... Cancelling trades, so now we're losing money again. Wonderful. Did I cancel? I didn't cancel my... God damn it. America! Fuck you, dude. There we go. Don't need your metal anymore. Armies are arriving. Yep. That's perfect. We're making money again. That's even more perfect. We could buy some rares somewhere, because we're losing 11 rares a day. So let's do that. Diplomacy. Majors. Hey, Italy, you got some rares for me? Yeah. Nah. Soviet Union. Come on, give me some rares. Really? What? You don't... Wow. God damn. Who's a good source of rares that live nearby? Netherlands? I'm not going to be immediately at war with Netherlands, so that should be fine. How many do I need? I need 11.3, so let's get 12. Oh, really? Okay, 7 is all you have. Fine, I'll take it. Belgium, I'm not going to be immediately at war with either, so... Three... Okay, so I need, like, one more. Romania. For trade agreement. No, you have like one. Okay, you. Why won't you sell them to me? Oh well. Fuck you then. I'll do without. Accepted. Ah, Netherlands declined. Slovakia. Give me your rares, dude. That's Argentinian. Slovakia. Give me your rares. Really? Aren't you my vassal?
Anyway.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck you.
What are you? You are that army. Okay, so I think we can safely deal with that now. What are you? You are the lift thingy. You're moving down there, that's good. Everything else seems to be kind of in order now. So the second army, you are no longer the second army. You are now the best army. Don't Germans usually do this? I think they do. Best army. Good. So you are the best man, and you really need to create an army group, which will be army group Germania. Oops, Germania. So. Can attach to there, and we also need to move you to a slightly more central location. You can operate out of Leipzig. Leipzig seems fine, so we just need to strategically redeploy you over there. Brilliant. Now you need to detach. No, you're attached to the Western Man, that's good. You need to attach to the Say what? Hmm. Excuse me. Where are we at now? I'm so confused. I'm making up a good amount now. There we go. So you already have 10 of course. Good. Not so good. Pleased to be leaving. Not so good, so pleased to be leaving. Yep, you do. And. Wow! I screwed that up, didn't I? You. Attach to. There we go. That's better. And the Prussian army can move to Königsberg, which is sort of the logical place for it to hang around. Okay. Brings me back to you, who should now. Are you missing someone? You are, aren't you? A little bit confused by that. Yeah, right. There are some separate elements. Western Mail, there we go. And some of these guys need to detach. Like this thing. And this thing. Okay. You, who are you attached to? Nobody. That's who. Well, you are actually under the Poznan army, which is wrong. You should be under the Westarmee. Yay, Westarmee. And then you need to attach to a Panzergor way over there. No, that's very wrong. You need to attach to a Armee Corps closer by. Which one of these is the problem? You are a problem. And then where was I? There we go. Open this thing. You're in the right position. You're in the wrong position. Okay, so those are in the correct position. Find you, attach you to the that one. Attach you to the that one. And you, what's going on here? Oh, you have some sort of division that doesn't belong to you anymore. Not that one, not that one, not that one, but that one. Yep, this one. So, detach. Thank you. Okie dokie. Everybody has a home. Hopefully. Alright. Now you can go attach to that one. Yep. So are all these now filled? That's a question. It's a good question. The Westarmee, full core, and full core. So we're missing one core. Where is that? It's probably this thing. Seems to be going all over the place, but that's another point entirely. Yep, you go attach to the Westarmee. There we are. And for now, keep moving in different directions, because why not? We'll sort it out once you get there. Ooh, trade. What is this? Units and poor supply. I don't care. We would give them money for fuel. No. Not interested. It's because my armies are moving, so they're abusing fuel. That's what's happening. Okay, you're getting there. Have you been organized? Probably not. You're the reserve army, aren't you? Yes. Okay, so you're going to be two cores of seven. That means somebody here, and then we're going to just form an army out of you. So if you would just be so kind as to form the reserve army. Side of man. And then we need to figure out who here doesn't belong to the reserve army. Like you. Form a core. We'll rename that to the reserve core. And then we will attach it to the reserve army, which will be attached to Heerskupe Germania. There we are. Okay, so everybody here now needs to attach to something reserve corps. I think that's about it, actually. Are you... You're 10 units, which is perfect. Yep, there we go. Sorted. So that's the reserve army done. Just need to get the rest of them done. Breslau. Okay. So this is sorted. This is sorted. This is sorted. I think. No, this isn't sorted at all, is it? Or is it? No, it's not. See? Problem already. Your core, so you can attach to the... who knows? Let's see. We have 16 units there. The Poznan army should be... Check my notes again. It should be 3 cores and 16, so it should be 19 units there. Okay. It's not 16, it's 12. So there should be... a grand total of 15, and there are 16. Oh, that's including the army. Okay, so that's good. I need to figure out what's going on here. So let's have a look at this army. And it only has 3 corps under it. They seem to be very much full, which they should be. Yeah, because there are 11, so one of them should be full with 5 and the other one should be split down a little bit. Okay, so which core here is not attached? You attached to the Poznan army, and then then go back to this thing, open that thing. Do I want to keep the infantry as separated as possible from the one armored corps, or do I just use the armored corps to support a... and I'll do this, and this will be the... it'll be an army corps with a panzer division attached to it. Yep, the 4th panzer is going to attach to one of them. So there we go. Yeah, it's going to be the one that goes through down there. So... you know what? We're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I need 5 units just to stand guard there. And then we're going to use 2 units to go in there. That's 7. And then 2 there and 2 there. And that's another 4. That's 11. So it brings it up to 12. Which is exactly what we have. You know what? The area of operation isn't going to be big enough to, for this to actually matter that much. So we'll do it like this. And I shall add 1 unit there and 1 unit there. And you're the one who will be coming in through the door down there. Okay, so wonderful. Can we just put you on the bottom of the pile, please? Thank you. Okay, so that's that army sorted. The Kampfarme, it's not ready yet, and neither are the Slovakian armies, so we're just gonna have to wait for things to move into position, and it's already April. How are we doing on the upgrades? Not brilliant. I'm gonna do a little bit more construction here. I wanna keep the infantry building. Yeah, that seems about right. So we're upgrading and we're still building some stuff. Oh, I forgot one thing. Let's just merge up all these fleets, thank you, and then we do that, because yeah, you don't need upgrades. You don't get upgrades. Are they doing upgrades? Yeah, they're doing upgrades. Just stop it. I don't want to waste production on that. These things are not getting upgrades, so that's fine. Do I want to prioritize anything? I think I want to prioritize all of these guys. Yep. Because they're going to be operating behind what is effectively behind enemy lines for a while, so that's that. Where the hell are you going? Ooh. Yeah, I still decided to have one of the armies, the Cracovian army, is still marshalling here, which is fine. Should be in supply. We can place another panzer division, which is cool. We're gonna place that in this area back here, and it's going to become part of a reserve panzer corps. Which is going to be part of the West Army. So this is basically what's going to help us if the French decide to come in force. What sort of armor is it? Passive Kampfwagen 3. Apparently no upgrades. That's fine. Okay, so what are you? Yes. Heeresgruppe A, yes. We need to move Heeresgruppe A closer to where the actual front will be. So why don't you strategically relocate your ass down here? This is one of the bigger armies, so we need to get that sorted quickly. Okay, you guys, what are you? You're Heeresgruppe A, then who the hell are you? You're the third army. Okay. So, yeah, third army, you need to get your ass over there because you are going to be the... No, go away. You are going to be the Kampfarmee. And yep. Somebody here needs to be detached. Let's figure out who. You need to be detached. And you don't need to be detached. Okay, so this one will form up a completely new army, which will be the Slovakian army. So you guys create the Slovak army. There we are. And it needs to be attached to... That's going to be a totally separate unit. So we need to form up a new army group, which will be... Admiral Pursued. South. Okay, good. And it needs to be attached to the overcommand of this Hers. So now we're good here. Slovak Army, Panzer Corps. Right. You're split all over the place, I bet. Let's just wait a little bit here while things move into position. What do you want? Money for crude oil, that's fine. Are you still moving? Yeah, you're still moving. Okay, I think everything's about done. You can go join the reserve Panzer Corps over there. Here, cool. Enjoy your stay. 14th Panzer Division. We're getting up there in the Panzer Division department. Oh my god, this has taken a long time. Yeah. Unmega Pursued, let's see. If we could perhaps take the third Panzer Corps, and we need to figure out who's no longer supposed to be attached to that. Okay, so these three, is that right? Slovakian, this is the Slovak army, and yeah, it's supposed to have three panzers, so... Third Panzer Corps attached to Slovak Army, that's fine. And then we need three infantry corps of three or four each. So we need to figure out where the infantry corps are. Okay, are you all present? Would look like it. Good. Attach you to the Slovak Army. Looks like this is kind of sorted now. So, what we have here are more units than I thought we were supposed to have. Hang on. Collapse the West Army. Collapse the Poznan Army. Lots of stuff flying around, which is fine. Germania go away. Kampfarmee go away. So, where's this? Yeah, we're in the wrong army group. Army group Sud. Slovak army. There we go. So, you have all the resources you need. And all we need to do is detach you and form a new core, which will be the Slovak Corps. Sure, why not? Attach it to the Slovak Army and then move some units. So now it's 442, so let's make it 433. There we are. That's sorted. So now the Slovak army is in order. Let's get the Krakow army as well. The Krakow army will consist of two corps. One individual army, this SS corps, will be the one SS Panzer Corps. There we are. And it shall... Do we have the Croatian or the Krakow army yet? Nope. It shall be a part of the Krakow army. There we go. And then... this thing should be part of the Krakow army. And... let's see, according to my notes, yeah, it's supposed to be one corps with four infantry units, so who's not attached? Hang on, what was that? Krakow army is supposed to be attached to Army of Pursued. You can attach to the Armee Corps and... I have four here now. Yep. Is it four what I'm supposed to have? Yep. So there we are. That's the Sud thing taken care of. The reserve army has been taken care of. So now we're stuck with the Kampfarmee, which is located here. Wow. The main battle army. The proverbial raisin in the sausage, which is a really weird Norwegian expression. The Kampfarmee. Okay, the Kampfarmee is supposed to consist of a total of 5 corps, 1 Panzer Corps, and 4 Infantry Corps. Panzer Corps is supposed to have 4 units in it. Let's see. Is there a Panzer Corps here somewhere? Armee Corps. I don't think so. So we'll take the... this one, and we will form a second SS Panzer Corps. And we will attach that to the Kampfarmee. Okay. 4th Armee. What's this? Are you the one who should be renamed? Hang on, let's not make any mistakes here. No. So the Kampfarmee is down there. And the 4th Armee is down there. Okay, so I have 2 armies. We are going to disband that. And then we're going to go through this again. Kampfarmee. Yeah. You need to be attached to the Kampfarmee. You need to be attached to the Panzer Corps. Panzer Corps. And Panzer Corps. Okay, let's have a look here now. Kampfarmee, open up. Collapse Army Group Sud. There we go. So we have... there's supposed to be 4 corps and 15 units. So we're probably missing one, aren't we? Yep, we are. So we have... we're actually missing 2. So who's the missing core then? You're in the right army. You're in the right army. And... what? confused now. Let's have a look again. One, two. Uh-huh. There we are. So they are actually full in number. You please to go to bottom for now. And then we need to split off you and create the oopsie daisy, wrong button. Conf core, attach it to the conf armor, and then you can join that thing, and you can join that thing. So now we have 4, 4, 4, and then 3, right? Yep, that's about right. And yeah, it's already part of that army. Okay. No, but that's fine. That is absolutely peachy. So, the Prussian Panzer is not attached to the Prussian army. Now it is. Prussian Corps is not attached to the Prussian army. Now it is. And the Nordarmee is not attached to Armeegruppen A, which now it is. So, that's all that taken care of. Mm-hmm. Good. Now, air support. Now air support. And also naval support, but that's another matter, isn't it? We're gonna rebase to how... What sort of fleet do we have here? Yeah, this one, Seton, is a lot better. Rebase to Seton. Also, the Luftmarine thing can strategically redeploy to Seton. You guys can pull back to here, because why not? Also, you need a promotion, my friend, so let's get you that. Speaking of promotions, yeah, rather you can hold, you can handle all that jazz. Cool. No worries then, just move on over. Very, very poor positioning, but I don't care. We're not going to be using it to fight anytime soon. We're just going to blockade here when the times come, when the time comes for it. And we'll just move the whole shebang in there and just sit in front of it. It absolutely makes no difference. But you guys, here we are. That's a... Hanover, how are you doing for planes? Yeah, best place for planes is actually in Berlin, so we'll just move all our airplanes over to Berlin. Hello? Why can I... I can't rebase them? Why the fuck not? Oh, I don't care. Make new units. Make new units. Make new units. Ugh. Stop fucking it up. Make new units. Make new units. Let's see. Let's get some close air support. And let's get the transports out of there. And more. Wow, I'm missing a close air. Oh, yeah, it's probably at the other aerodrome, isn't it? Yep. So we're gonna... yeah, exactly. Get you over to Rostock, rebase to Rostock, and then you rebase to Rostock as well. And this one is now all tactical bombers, so they just need to be split into two, because why not? Or do I actually need... yeah, I need them to be split into two each, so that's one. Because my plan calls for it, see? I do have a... there is a method behind this madness. I do realize it's very tedious. There we go. Wonder if anybody's actually watching this bit. There we are. Now you. More interceptors. And more interceptors. And finally, more interceptors. I think some of these interceptors are really, really ancient. Let's have a look. Can I... yeah, no, that's level 1 tactical bombers. Let's say, come on, interceptors. There we go. These ones. Yeah, they're biplanes. Awesome. Hey, Mr. Lake is still watching. That's good. Cool. So, let's just get the airplanes to Rostock. Merge them. There we are. Now, planes that we can move out of the way are like the transports. They can just go to Berlin. Thank you. Rebase. Also, these should probably be a... well, they can stay part of the Luftmarine thing. All these other guys need to be rebased to their respective armies. So, Prussia is supposed to get a tactical and a interceptor wing. So, let's find an interceptor wing and get out of there and attach it to the Prussian army, wherever that went. There we go. And then rebase it into here. That's a plenty big airbase. And then let's get a tactical wing and do the same for it. Are you tacticals? Yeah, you're tacticals. So get out of there, and pleased to be joining the Prussian army, and pleased to be relocating to over there. There you go, thank you. Now next, the Kampfgruppe is supposed to have 1, 2 interceptors, 2 CAS, and 2 tacticals. So you need to be attached to the Kampfarmee. And then we need to relocate you yet again to... how's the airbase down here? 10? Okay, that'll be big enough, I think. Yeah, let's hope so. Rebase it down there. So that's one CAS. It's supposed to have 2. Or both, rather. So where's the other one? Where's the other CAS? There we go. Close air support! Yay! Rebase you down there. So that's... and then 2 tacticals. Really? 2 tacticals? I think I forgot to... yep. Forgot to reassign you. Kampfarmee. Now, 1 tactical is there. So pleased to be assigning to the Kampfarmee. And then relocate down to here. So that's 1 tactical. Let's get the other tactical as well. Get you into the Kampfarmee, and then relocate you down to here. Now, how many interceptors have I already given you? None. Okay, so This fills up that airfield. Let's see, are there any other airfields nearby? That's kind of bad. There's Prague. And that's it. Okay, so we're gonna have to send the interceptor support to Prague. I should probably do it. Probably do the tacticals to Prague instead. Okay, let's do that then. Hold on. You need to go to Prague. Anyways, there. And you. Rebase to there. You didn't really like that order, did you? Current order cannot be cancelled. Okay, let's just move that out. See where you ended up. Vienna? No. Right. Supply in Breslau. Pleased to be rebasing there again. Sorry about that. And you also rebased Prague. The reason why I'm moving the tacticals back there is the tacticals have a lot longer range than the interceptors and things like that. So, both of these guys detach. Attach to the Kampfarmee. And. Ugh. And the Kampfarmee, and then relocate down there. They can only support that many airplanes at each aerodrome, so that's why we're doing it like this. And where's the other one? There's the other one. Rebase. Okay, sorted. I think that's all the units for the Kampf, yep. And now there's just two interceptors and one tactical for Slovakia. So let's see. These two guys need to detach. Select him and attach him to the Slovakian army. And then this guy, attach him to the Slovakian army. And then the last tactical. So what? Oh! Misclick. And you. Get out of there and attach to the Slovakian army. Let's see how many we actually managed to put into the Slovak corps now. Get out of there, please. Slovak army. Okay, did we do it right? Yeah, we did it right. They have no orders though, so let's get them now to some airfields. Are there airfields anywhere within this godforsaken country? Don't think there are. So I see a flaw in my main strategy. Let's move them to Vienna. They probably won't be able to operate out of Vienna. Let's move them to Prague, I think, is probably the better base. Prague. And then finally you. Rebase to Prague. So, please everybody just get out of there. What do you want? Money for oil, fine. Whatever, I don't care. I don't want fuel. You are a part of the reserve Panzer Corps, and you are probably right now going to be a part of the Hamburg Defense Force until further notice. Let's just call it SEC. Well, that was wonderful. SEC Corps. And then we just attach it directly to the Obergrund des Heeres, because I'm gonna have to reorganize this somehow anyway. Right. So what are we left with? We're left with three air wings who are supposed to be operating. It's a good airfield down here. Is this any good? Four, okay. So we'll do... we'll do one here. And then we'll do one here. And then we'll do one here. And then these guys can rebase to, yeah, here. Brilliant. And you detach and then attach to the Western Army. Attach and attach to the Western Army, wherever the hell that is. Western Army. And then we need to detach you and attach to the Western Army. There we are. Everything's in position. Whew. Brilliant. I think we're about ready for Danzig or war, actually. Yep. There it is. Last chance for peace. So what we're going to do now is we're going to settle on a date, and I think we'll do 1st of June. Start the war a little bit early. Do I want to move my units out now, or do I want to wait? I would like to get some more units finished upgrading. That would be nice. So I think we're going to wait just a little bit. Just a little bit. Most things are in position, so... should probably mobilize. Well, anyway, this has been going on for a very long time, so we're going to cut the episode here. This was the preparation for the Polish campaign. We now have our armies beautifully organized. Everything should be coming up. Millhouse. The CAGs outside, that's fine, they always are. What the hell? Who the hell are you? Why aren't you... Everything was not beautifully organized. Now everything is beautifully organized. So... the Oberkommando has the different armies under it. And then... here we go. Luftmarine thing. Anything I want to do with that? No. Schlachtflotte is... whatever it is. No, I think we're good. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And next time, I'll see you for the invasion of Poland. Cheers!